This music can be coarse, faddish, a victim of its own sameness. And yet when it's good, it's irresistible. After all, there are pros and cons to everything, especially in a popular art. And the cons are well enough publicized. We're here to examine the pros. And we're in luck because I've managed to find one song that incorporates so many of these pros that we can enjoy them all at once. It's a marvelous song called Society's Child, written, astonishingly enough, by a 15-year-old girl named Janis Ian. This tune is very well known among the followers of pop music, but you may not have heard it since it's been withheld by most of the radio stations for reasons unknown to me, although probably having to do with its subject matter, which is, as you'll see, somewhat controversial. But apart from the words, Society's Child contains many of the musical joys we've talked about, and some we haven't, like fascinating sounds, both natural and electronic, like a strange use of harpsichord and that cool, nasty electric organ. There are astonishing key changes and even tempo changes, ambiguous cadences, unequal phrase lengths, the works. And we're even luckier to have Janis Ian herself here to sing it for us. Listen hard to Society's Child. Sassy retort of the organ at the end, that voice, those words, and that key change. But for now, this is the way they must remain. They say, I can't see you anymore, baby. Oh, Janis, how did you ever write such a thing at the age of 15? You're a great creature.
Thank you.
I think that's quite a remarkable job for a girl of your age, and I congratulate you on what I'm sure is going to be a brilliant career.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming to see us.
Thank you for inviting me.
So it would seem that the kids of our pop generation have a lot to say. Actually, what Janis has written is a short social document, not a satire, not a protest, just a picture of a social trap. Of course, underneath it is the spirit of protest, which underlies so many of these pop songs. The implication is, and strongly, that this is not at all the way things ought to be.